In this video, we have given that a, b are positive integers such that a by b plus 21b by 25a is also a positive integer. Then we have to find the values of a by b. So a by b plus 21b by 25a, it is positive integer. Suppose n, where n, it is any positive integer. And here b times 25a will be LCM, and here we will get a times 25a plus 21b times b, it is equal to n, and it is 25a square plus 21b square, it is equal to n times b times 25a, and it is 25a square plus 21b square minus n times b times 25a, it is equal to 0. And it is 25a square, and 25 times b times n, it is minus 25bn times a plus 21b square, it is equal to 0. And for any equation ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0, x is equal to minus b plus minus a square root of d by 2a. And if x is integer, then d, it must be perfect square. And d is equal to b square minus 4ac. And this is a quadratic equation in A, and we have given that A is integer. That means d, it must be perfect square. And d will be equal to minus 25bn square minus 4 times, and a is 25 times c is 21b square. It should be perfect square. Suppose m square, where m, it is any positive integer. And minus a square will be plus, so it is 25bn a square minus 4 times 25 times 21b square, it is equal to m square. And it is 25bn times 25bn minus 4 times 25 times 21b square, it is equal to m square. And if we take 25 b square common, then we will get n times 25 times n minus 4 times 21. It is equal to m square, and it is 5b square times 25 n square minus 84. It is equal to m square, and m square, it is perfect square. 5b square, it is perfect square. So 25 n square minus 84, 25 n square minus 84, it should be perfect square. And 25 n square, it is 5 n square minus 84. It is equal to, suppose k square, where k, it is any positive integer. And it is 5 n square minus k square is equal to 84. And it is 5n plus k times 5n minus k is equal to 84. And n and k, they are positive integers. So 5n plus k, it will be positive, and 84 is positive. So 5n minus k, it should be positive, and also 5n plus k and 5n minus k, they will be integers. So 84 is a product of two positive integers. It is 1 times 84, 2 times 42, 3 times 28, 4 times 21. And 6 times 14, and 7 times 12. And also 5n plus k plus 5n minus k, it is equal to k will get cancelled, and it is 10n, that is multiple of 10. And here 1 plus 84 is 85, that is not multiple of 10. 2 plus 42 is 44, that is not multiple of 10. 3 plus 28 is 31, it is also not multiple of 10. And 4 plus 21 is 25, it is also not multiple of 10. And 6 plus 14 is 20, it is 10 times 2, that is multiple of 10. And 7 plus 12 is 19, it is also not multiple of 10. And 5n plus k, it will be greater than 5n minus k, So here 5n plus k, it will be equal to 14, and 5n minus k, it will be equal to 6. And 5n plus k plus 5n minus k, it will be equal to 14 plus 6, and k will get cancelled, so it is 10n is equal to 20. So n will be equal to 20 by 10, that is 2. So n is equal to 2. And we have 25 a square minus 25 bn times a plus 21 b square is equal to 0. We have 25 a square minus 25 bn times a plus 21 b square is equal to 0, and it is 25 a square minus, and n is 2, so 25 times 2 will be 50 b times a plus 21 b square, it is equal to 0, and it is 25 a square minus 50 ab plus 21 b square is equal to 0, and 25 times 21, 25 times 21, it is equal to 5 times 5 times 21 is 3 times 7, and 5 times 3 is 15 times 5 times 7 is 35, and 50 is equal to 15 plus 35. So it is 25 a square and minus 50 ab, it is minus 15 ab minus 35 ab plus 21 b square, it is equal to 0. And here we can take 5a common, and it is 5a minus 3b, and here we can take minus 7b common, and it is 5a minus 3b, it is equal to 0. And now we can take 5a minus 3b common, and it is 5a minus 7b, it is equal to 0. So either 5a minus 3b, it will be equal to 0. That means 5a, it will be equal to 3b. So a by b, it will be equal to 3 by 5. And either 5a minus 7b, it can be equal to 0. So 5a, it will be equal to 7b. So a by b, it will be equal to 7 by 5. So a by b, it is 3 by 5 and 7 by 5. It is 3 by 5 and 7 by 5.